There are a few things when thinking about relocating that you can do to help ease the pain and anxiety from relocating from one place to another, especially if it's an out-of-state move. I am Kimmy Rolfe with Berkshire Hathaway, Fox & Roach, and I know the thought of relocating can be stressful. I've been selling real estate for years on the main line, and relocation I have found to be one of the most stressful moves a seller can make. So utilizing moving checklists and labels will come in handy. And remember to label all of your boxes to make the unpacking easier and to avoid the essential items getting misplaced. Keep important documents and personal items readily available and make eating and sleeping arrangements beforehand. And once you're there, the stress does not stop. And once you have moved, there are some things to make the move smoothly. Unpack and organize. Make sure that all your belongings have been safely delivered at your new location. Remember to unpack essential items first, such as bedding and toiletries, as you will want to have a shower and a good night's sleep after a long day of traveling. And all the packing and unpacking. Allow a couple days to familiarize yourself with your new place. And I know by doing these few little things, you will feel right at home in no time at all. I'm Kimmy Rolfe with Berkshire Hathaway, Fox & Roach. Feel free to reach out to us at any time for other resources and when you're considering relocating. Kimmy Rolfe sells the main line and local areas.